wipe my nose too. Sorry. Welcome back to Undead Nightmares. I'm loving this mod pack I made so far. I do love MechaCraft. I love the MechaCraft Season 4 mod pack, but I haven't played MechaCraft in a while. Probably because I have way more episodes recorded than I should. I gotta upload them, and I'm trying to upload a video every day, but my fucking internet, you know, like, shits out sometimes. So today, when I woke up, it usually uploads overnight, because it takes a while to upload. Usually uploads overnight, but I woke up this morning. I'm like, alright, this video is probably gonna be uploaded. I woke up at like 10. Am I morphed? No, why can't I? Alright, and I woke up this morning. I'm like, alright, the video should probably be uploaded. And then I look, and then it says, what is it? It said like 460 minutes remaining. I'm gonna take a sip. Drinking out a straw, dude. Drinking out a straw, kind of fancy like that. Alright, so. In the last episode, we went to Nether to gather up some stuff to make mess around with the necromancy mod itself. And we did that, and... Hey, what the fuck? Bro. Is there... No, it's my guy, Look at the mouth open and shit. Close that mouth, you fucking... I saw there's another Enderman thing over here. And I thought that was my guy, but it's not, obviously. So let's go check out who this guy is. Oh, it's a green Enderman. I gotta kill one of those. Wait, no, it's a Farlander. Never mind. Mystic Ender Minion. Maybe I should kill this one. Do you have anything to shoot? No. Maybe I should murder him. Oh, jeez. No. We're not having it here. Oh, shit. What have I done? I was about to put that out like that. Yeah, so I need to kill a green Enderman, but that's a Farlander, so there's no point in killing him. And I want to kill one. Oh, wait. What's this? Villager was slain by sun zombie. Oh my god, I saw that went down too. There's like 30 sun zombies that spawned right there in that single spot. They start coming over here. And the poor villager was trapped in the hole, and they just all dropped in, and... What the fuck is wrong with this guy? They all just dropped in. I'm like, oh my god. That really sucks for you, dude. Like, have fun. I'm not gonna help you whatsoever. Sun zombies freak me out. This is a regular Ender Minion. You wanna fight? Oh, he wants to fight. I'll fight you. Yeah, just for your morph is really the only reason why I fought him. Yeah, so we have the blaze here, but I can't fly as the blaze for some reason. So I need to find a bat. Or I need to turn on flying. As a blaze. But yeah, we have... I put in a couple new mods. Just for... this mod pack. And as you see here, we got some new armor, some new tools. I installed the carpenter... What the fuck is this? Sun temple? I installed the carpenter mod. Because I wanted to... Hold up here. This might be a problem. No, we're good. Installed the carpenter mod just because I wanted to... make our evil house as evil as possible when we get to that. But in this episode, we are gonna be doing... There's a lot of cool items. We're gonna be killing, or at least attempting to kill, the motherfucking... See from spot, a tower from here. The battle tower golem. And hopefully we should get some good loot out of this, if you know what I'm saying. What am I fucking saying? Oh no! But really fast... We're gonna need a weapon. We got our Nightfall sword here. But is there any other sword that we can get? There's this, which only does 7 attack damage. But we need this fucking carbon fiber stuff. Which I don't have carbon fiber as of right now. And that's too bad, I guess. I want some carbon fiber, man. Can a man get his carbon fiber? please. It's a pot of gold. So we're gonna need to do something about this here. And we will be attacking the, what do you call it, the Wither Catacomb soon. I just need to gather up an army for it. Not an army, some better armor at least. I need something here, guys. Come on now. I need something. So let's... Oh, I forgot to get Mossy Cobble, didn't I? I totally did. Totally did forget. We can probably just use the scythe on every mob inside there. So I recommend to myself bringing a fuck ton of equipment. I guess iron armor should be good. I don't know, dude. I don't know, dude. Let's just put a bunch of crap away. And, we need some jars. That's what we need. That's really what we need right now. Some jars. Why is there mushrooms in here? There's no use in mushrooms. Alright. So, I have glowstone. I know where this glowstone is. I want this glowstone to be stored. Same thing with a diamond. So might as well just bring this with us, whatever. You know, whatever. Alright, so, let's do this, shall we? Actually, I know exactly what I can make. Let's make, two of these. The Necromite Sword, alright. I'm sorry, Cookie Sword, but you suck dick. You suck dick. Now, the only reason... why I want to, sleep at night. Come on now, it's gotta be nighttime. So many slimes outside, please just let me sleep. It's close enough. The only reason I want these two swords is because they cause a withering effect every time you hit a mob with them. And that is good to have on a sword. And it should help us out a lot when we're fighting this boss. But look at the dagger. Dagger! Alright. It's time to sleep up. Villager slain by a sun zombie. Wait, this was earlier. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. It's go time. We are coming for you. I actually saw the, I found where the portal's at. And I actually saw a couple guys running around by the portal. I got freaked out a little bit. I'm like, oh shit. They are really fast. They are pretty fucking fast. I'm not gonna lie. Scary thing when those guys are that fast. So hopefully we can find a tower golem here. Maybe we should go this way. I don't know. I just want to find one, not in the same area as we've been looking. Is that this is where we found Edna's die, right? I think this is where we found Edna's die. Rest in peace, Edna. Rest in peace, your soul. And I hope you was die in a good way, and not was die in a bad way. Please. Sounds like a YouTube comment now that I think about it. You know, you guys ever read the YouTube comments? I was reading a bunch of YouTube comments when I was making Ryan's Chili Craft Season 2 mod pack yesterday. We're in a Skype call and I was just reading a bunch of dumb comments off of popular, what do you call it, modern day rap music. I sound like a fucking old person saying that. Off of just rap music that people like as of today. I guess rap artists too. I was reading comments off of that. I was fucking cracking up. That was some funny ass shit right there. There's some really good ones. And I don't wanna say anything about them. Some are fairly offensive and fairly racist at the same time. That's no bueno in this video. I don't wanna maybe I'm just gonna let's do that. But let's go here. We got this tower. Nice location we're in right now for this tower. Pop that up there. Go and get some fucking pumpkin chunks. Good kind of chunks. Yo, what the fuck? Okay, pushing spiders. Hey! These motherfuckers are riding on water like it's nothing. Yo, what is this, though? Rex! Not Rex! He was doomed to fall. Yeah, look at that wither effect. Get withered. You ain't about this life. You ain't about this L.I.'s life. Yeah. Alright, I hear a fuck ton of... This reminds me of Mod Chef, dude. When I first did Mod Chef with Ryan. Water artificial... What the fuck is... Water? Before we do that... Oh my god, I need... Fuck! Fuck you! I need Silk Touch for this. I need Silk Touch for this, I really want it. So we gotta find a way to get Silk Touch, because that's cool, that gravestone for the dog. It's awesome. And let's go here. It's time to get it started. Let's go. Want this D? I'll give you this D. Want the D? I'll give you the D. Whole lot of D. Spawner, hopefully. Flame zombie! Damn, that spider actually won in a fight. That's fairly surprising. Please do not fall through these holes. It is very dangerous. Thank you. Keep up the fucking holes. Alright, here we go. The spawner here is probably over this. Recommended. Oh, you wanna mess? You wanna mess with me? You fucked up. I just wanna loot this, even though I know there's not gonna be any good loot for this. No good loot. Oh, you wanna get cut. You wanna get cut up. Take out all the cheese. Oh shit. Cut. Here, like, fuck those spiders. Alright, they're the fat spiders. Not trying to say anything. This spider is a little bit bigger. And they're gonna have a little bit more trouble getting down here. Good for us. Okay, here we go. I'm not even sure if we are like powerful enough to even take on the golem. That's what I'm worried about right now. Jesus, no. Not time for lag. Alright, here we go. Let's just break these. Don't worry, I will be getting a new computer fairly soon, in a couple months from now. Do something to fix some of the lag. This is like random lag. I can't really control this like weird random lag I get from Minecraft right now. It's Minecraft. It's one of those games that do that sometimes, whether you have a good computer or not. Lag spikes, stuff like that, that happens. Oh, you wanna mess with me? You cut! Oh, this guy's wearing gold armor. Shoot. Oh, no! Oh, he couldn't even shoot point blank. He was scared. He choked. You choking? You finna choke right now, dude? Get messed up. Alright. Let me just extend my arms out here. I'm really close to my computer and I'm putting my hands really close to the keyboard. Yo, you should not spawn. He has a fireball. No, I opened the chest. Fuck. See, that could have been bad. Could have been really bad. What was this spawner we can probably get right here? Boom. Alright. That spawner's down. Get on this level. This next level tactic. Skeleton spawns in the sky. Oh, you gonna drop down here? Think you can fight me? Oh, shit, that guy has the fucking teleportation one. Nope. That's not even teleportation, that's the armor pierce. That one's scary. So yeah, fucking battle gear gives like all the skeletons different arrows and shit. Some of them are deadly as hell. There's a explosive one, which I'm scared of the most. Explosive fucking arrow. What is he got? Oh, he's got poison one. No, don't shoot me with that. Please don't. Oh, you get out of here too. Hold bows are a lot better if you ask me. Ow. Fuck you. I need to eat me. Fucked up, dude. Can't handle this. I'm taking way too much damage from littler mobs here. It's not the best thing that could be happening. He died. R.I.P. Oh, shit, we need a torch in there now. Torch. Just so they can't spawn. Oh god. No. You messed up. Alright, here we go. Oh, a skeleton with an armor piercing bow. Oh my god. I just juked the shit out of that guy. Like, There's shit everywhere now after that, dude. Alright, let's take that. Oh, I don't want your fucking nasty ass muscles. Oh, get wrecked, spider. Just need to... Oh my god. Way too many spiders. Don't you think a light level is a little bit too high for you guys to be spawning right now? I feel like it is. Skeletons in here too? That is nice. You will die. What the fuck? Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Oh my god, they're dropping. No, drop that. Drop that right now. You don't deserve. You don't deserve to hold that in your hands. I actually died in the nether. Oh god. Oh god. No. This guy has the explosive on. I need to break this fight now. No, where are these? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Where are they coming from right now? I need to stop. No, stop. Let's do this. Spawner, I broke the light. Please help me. Why does he have a torch? He had a torch. Where did that torch come from? Jesus, dude. He's getting intense now. He's getting intense. Like, I cannot even get past this first floor. Oh god, now there's a fucking infantry creeper. Get out of here. All that needed to be done. I'm getting shot at. How are you shooting? Oh, god, no. Oh. Oh, where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Were you just down here chilling? You're just down here chilling. Maybe if I chill down here, someone will drop down here. There you go. Not even much close to that time either. That's a good thing. Hold up, man. I need to wipe my hands here. This is getting intense. Getting intense. Wipe this come off sweat off my head. What? Let's chain mail. I might need to actually make some new armor. This is not good, but we need to make some new armor. Pass this floor here. Jesus, no. Stop. He just came at me and then how come I couldn't hit him? Push. Why are you guys behind me? What the fuck? What is this? What is this bullshit going on? How are they above me? In here, the room I was fucking in the whole time. I didn't see him jump in here. Jesus. Wait, my nose. Going back up. Okay. Interesting to say the least there's diamonds. That's a good thing. I need to make a mad dash for these diamonds. Mad diamond flow. Okay. Well, we're at the top. And you wanna know what was in this chest that was second to the top? Usually there's loot in this chest second to the top. You guys wanna know what was in there? I'm pretty sure a glowstone lamp was in there. Last thing I want, alright. I have an escape. Oh, hey. I need this. Yeah, I need this. I need this to go to the Erebus dimension. Bug dimension. So, I don't know if I mentioned this yet, but I'm pretty sure I did talk about Minecraft. I'm pretty much putting it on a break for now until I upload the episode. Which I only need to upload like 3 more. I'm not gonna be playing it on that episode alone. I need to upload 4 more. Cobblestone torch. Unless that's another dungeon. Wait a minute. I haven't been there before. Oh man, no, I know it is. It's a jungle temple. I thought it was another fucking meteor that fell. I was about to shit my pants. Alright. We'll wait for Homeboy down there to blow his load. Alright, he blew his load. Oh, no, he's still gone. Oh, fuck. I didn't bring iron with me? Oh my god, I thought I did. I thought I brought iron with me. How did I not bring iron with me? Where are you? Mr. LOL! You'll get a whole LOL of this, you bitch. We got a couple shots, we cannot miss our chance to blow this. Opportunity comes once in a Minecraft. What am I? I know we're cheaping them out here, but get them down to like... What the fuck? How much health did he just regen? We got him down. Oh my god. You regen like 40 right there. No, don't regen that much. Fucker. Stop before I beat your ass. That took way too much damage dropping down here. Way too much. Alright, bitch. Oh, fell down the floor. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, he's taking wither effect right now. Oh my god, he just regen all of that health back. I thought... Ow, he actually hit me. What the fuck am I supposed to do with that? How am I supposed to kill someone who regens that much? You know what this reminds me of? Oh, the fucking turtle! MechaCraft Season 3 is what it reminds me of right now. How in the fuck am I supposed to do this much damage to this guy that fast? That's the question. I don't even own a fucking helmet. I don't own a helmet. Jesus, dude. I don't like where this is going now. I need to make me a fucking helmet. Just equip that. Right. Take that off. Right. Okay. Here we go. Gotta get some cheap socks. Cheap socks. Cheap shots on him. I don't know what this fuck is. He's imagining shooting. That someone is me. Alright, where are you? See, like, the enemies. Okay, here we go. Jump shots. Jump shots. Fireball me, bro. Or I'm coming back up there, don't. How the fuck? Jesus. Stop. Stop. Just chill out for a little bit. Alright, chill out. No! I just regen fast. This clock is broken. This watch. It's broken. Wait, it's a watch. What the fuck is it? I thought it was called the clock in Minecraft. Dodging and weaving. He was thinking about shooting. Can't think about it now, bitch. Ooh. You ready? Alright, I got an idea here. And the idea is to knock the fireballs he's shooting back at him, obviously. I haven't fought this guy in a long time. Sorry, I fought him in season 2. That was a long ass time. Actually, no, I fought him in I didn't record that, too, so I don't know how long that was. Probably a couple months ago. He was easier to fight because I actually had like, equipment and shit. No, it's less. It's not as easy. Not as easy as it was back in the day, bitch! No, I must get my shit. My diamonds. Did I get them? No. No. I need the diamonds. Diamonds are important. I don't care if the fucking tower's gonna collapse. I need the diamonds. Okay, I got the diamonds. Alright, it's time to GTFO. Like, right now. Peace! Oh, alright. I say that was a fairly eventful episode. You know what I'm saying. Yeah, alright. But let's just get back a little bit here. Watch the tower fall. And there it goes. Kaboom. Kaboom. Did it really only fall? Well, that was fucking gay. Alright, well. Let's just take all the damage in the world, getting back to the floor here. And I feel like we should end off the episode here. Because, Jesus, no. No, no. Stay the fuck away from me. Because you're gonna make me shit my pants. Alright, yeah, fairly eventful episode. That guy is skinny as hell, he needs to eat some food. Yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Where we will, what the fuck, I don't know, actually. We'll probably go to the Erebus dimension in the next episode here. So, I will see you guys next time. Till then, I gotta fucking murder some zone. Actually, hold on, before we motherfucking go. We got the morph. And I believe the armor does show up when I... Yeah. Too much swag for you. If you guys want to battle, I'll battle. I'll mess with you guys. Let's go. I'm too big for you. Wait, what? No, I'm too big. No! I hate to do this again, but one more thing before we go. What the fuck? Why is this a thing? Why is there an obsidian pillar here? Oh Jesus! Jeez, just get the shit out of me. Like, what the fuck? Why'd I catch on fire? Oh my god. You guys get it? No, it's just a wind. Alright. Well, I don't know what the fuck this guy's doing at the top of your thing. He's like king or some shit. We're gonna need to show him who's the actual king here. We can get up there in the first place. Hold up, gotta eat the meat. All right, bro, what kind of loot you got up there, huh? Sure. That's right. You better get your ass down there. All right. He ain't got no loot.